What's up, guys? It's Andrew. If you haven't seen the video from the other day, me unboxing this bike, I highly suggest it, if you could even see it. But I'm gonna get a little bit of riding clips today. So, yeah. Let's do this.
Well, that's fine now. Just take time to admire this bike. So nice. Except, there's a little rubber in here. So I can come out with this cable. Deciding I'm just going to break this or not.
Whoa! What did you got that?
What?
You got that.
Did the back one get on or no?
I think so. I'm still recording.
Oh.
Oh. I thought you whacked your balls at first. It's like, oh god.
Right all the way back to my house.
Find no bolt or spacer or thing.
But I found them all except the bolt strip, so it's gonna stick.
Fixed it sort of. Took two bolts, but we got it. Broke the spacer in the process, sadly. So yeah. Back to riding a little bit maybe. I still got all the 4 days that I've been riding to edit. So yeah. Let's see how about
we're gonna go get some clips of Dayton.
Okay, we're just gonna hit that stair set, but thanks to the Miata. Or Mazda, or whatever you want to call it, not sadly.
Well, that's all right.
Ripperoni.
Got some drinks and some camera equipment set up.
There's he is right now. We're gonna go to my other friend's dirt jump spot.
Drink that's good.
Drink
both. Don't whatever you do, don't drink both of them at the same time. Just saying. I'm pacing, but maybe throw up.
Anyway, before I got really interrupted, we're going to my friend's dirt jump spot that he has in his yard. So let's go. They're about to start hitting this little dirt jump, so hope for the best.